Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Dragonfall. This is the sort of breather episode in between main mission things. I'm going to check up on the streets and talk to everybody and gear up my people and upgrade stuff and all that. Hello. Everybody, oh, Kami isn't out here anymore. Oh shit. Gosh, this guy is still out here? Holy fuck. I thought this was a time thing. Oh, and this guy isn't here anymore. Was he a spy? Oh. Hello? Can I tell this guy to seriously fuck off? Hmm. guessing this is some sort of protective thing. I wonder if I buy stuff and put it into the closet, can my team get it from there or not? Feel like a tourist here. Oh, actually, some of the conjuring things I might even carry. I can actually use this one. Let's take this. Go to other shops as well. Bye. Why can I see the train? Like a hole in the ground or what? Buy all these and keep them in the stash. assume the weapons. Can I upgrade? This is I already have. Ah no, these are mine. Can I see your weapons? So show me, maybe I can do better than my current one. So if you want quickness, you've got to take the vest, I take it. This is the one I have. Dodge, speed. Five HP. Strength, 5 HP. Range, combat, 5 HP. This one also, show me shotguns. Of course, if my pistol is using the smart link, can I even use this one? So I'm gonna take the one without the smart link. Yes. Oh, I can equip all three. Goody. Nice. Quick save. Is Zach Jazz Hand still alive? He is. Hello. Let's have a few of these in the closet. Okay, I take it these two are still alive. Okay. And you? she's over there now. I guess you guys are doing okay down here. Hello? Bye. Leave the phone booth alone. Still locked. Seems to be all right. Hello. Okay, yeah, I already know their story anyway, so let's see. Ah, yeah, she couldn't get this one because the body is already augmented. Boost might be good thing though. Wait, what? What do you mean all physical attributes? What does this do exactly? Show me. Ah, it's a body slot. No can do. Okay. So I can do one of those arm things. Type head. Body, leg, body. So anything body I can't take, anything head I can't take because I want to keep using this. Didn't we have the other auto injector? Basically, you go limp and take less damage. We had the other auto injector there, didn't we? Body, arm, leg. Okay, this is the one that I was looking for. Use this one. Thank you. And this door remains locked. So let's see, what did I end up with? Shotguns! Like, guns that fire shots. Oh, okay, it doesn't specifically show anything. Never mind then. Quick save. Let's get back to the team. And let's do the upgrades on everybody else as well. Now, what happened to this kid who lived in a trailer over here? Yeah, we're not going there yet. Take it that since the trailer is no longer here, the kid is no longer here. Can I talk to him once more? Oh, okay, he's back to normal, I guess. Well, I will hold on to the cheap booze, just because. So check if I can talk to people before we go anywhere. No, not this. This. Quick save before. So, level 6. Oh yes. Priority. focus on this because I've already given her so much hand-to-hand thing that the revolver is no longer necessary. Okay, but I'm not really using this one. Yes, this is super necessary. Confirm. Let's check my loadout. Oh, I didn't buy any spare trauma wagons, did I? Basic. Okay. I will try to handle this load now. So let's talk to everybody. How could you not have known this? Where's Glory? In here? No, oh, she has changed position, hasn't she? Ah, she's in here. Hello. Okay, she's still not talking. Bye, I guess. Okay, so we're getting ready to the main mission now. Making a huge save here. Can we also get to our mission from this end? I don't think so. Yeah, it's just an opening now. Okay then, stepping out. So, this episode ends here. A little intermission of management and preparations and all that. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now.